Okay, I'm back. And yeah, I was basically kind of going on this and started doing my, as you know, the battle pass that you get. And I found out that there's another solo at this point. So yeah, that's what I'm here for, the solo. So yeah, let's get it done. And what's it about? We'll see. And plus, I don't know how long this has been since this has been up, so yeah. Pirates? Is that... Alright, let's get the pirates. And let's see what their story is. Yeah, just simple, straightforward, scenario, practice, duel, done. Ooh, how fun is this gonna be? As always. We start! Plunder petrol. Wait, is he talking to us directly?
Thank you.
So sort of no direction, but he knows where he's going. But now here's the navigator. I thought that was the navigator. Eh. Or basically could be like, you know, the Zoro from One Piece. Could be him. Introduction to the crew. Well, yeah, I still can get a lot of One Piece vibes from him. Like, Zoro was the Whitebeard, was it? Oh, whatever. Yeah, the captain, obviously. The navigator, probably Nami. That blue was Frankie. Wondering about the rest of them. Okay, you go clean the ship. Okay, now we gotta go for practice. How does this deck play? How many times am I gonna have to click X? Just to get through it. Why I'm trying to make sense of it. Okay. Ah. Two cards. So I just gotta get. How does this work? Okay, summon. Okay, summon. Okay, so now I have to actually start moving the cursor. Special summon the other one. Ah, link 'em. Okay. Let's bring up Captain. Hi, Cap. Synchro now? Okay. Again from the graveyard, and probably equip it to any. Yeah. Ah, use it on any. Yeah. Now we battle. So, a lot of cards that were after they're discarded, so kind of like Dark Rulers, yeah. But also other stuff. It's I'm not sure. I know Dark Rulers in there. It's mixed with something else. Can't think what. Okay, can I actually win? Free start difficulty. The challenge is on. Okay, I've tried enough times already and I cannot use this deck. So basically I'm just going to my own deck just so I can get you done. And now, you die. What the? Ah. We don't want performers. I don't get it. Okay, so if you want to attack me, you are going to have to discard. Go. And basically that deck dwindles its hand down so much. Sort of similar to Inferno, right? Basically, not going to be able to attack me. If all those are still in. Okay, right now you haven't played any of the pirates. I do not get it. Yeah, I'm just in it for some fun. stop you from attacking. Altogether. Just so I can set up. And then you can do... Well, you can do something, you just can't... Basically attack me directly. What the hell is with a number? What the... I've no idea what this deck is now. It does not look like one of the pirate decks. Oh, thank you, Lava Golem. But I'll bring you out later. So I summon there. I have my warrior wall. And now it's time to take up both of you. Wait, no. That works on me too, I keep forgetting. I can take out one. Take you out. Yes, I know. Go. Hey, monster's in attack mode and you can't even attack him, even if you have, get something stronger. Now I'm just playing the waiting game. Gonna summon something? Yes, that's good. Back down to one again. Finally a pirate! After how many turns? 9. Well, yeah, I just thought now that card could actually help him. But... Sort of. Okay, Captain's back. Captain Black. Alright, you know what? You are not attacking this turn. Even though basically you probably couldn't anyway, but still. Aim! Taking that risk. Yeah, and now, here's the fun bit. Have my lava golem. Now I watch you burn yourself down. But then again, he's still got XE, so he could basically get rid of it still. Oh, at least it does 1,000 at least. You can do nothing. Should I be mean? Yeah, I'm thinking just putting that down. Burn. Discard. I'm surprised he didn't use that. More damage. Stolen Burn works wonders, doesn't it? Alright, now it's time to use this. Defense. Put you up to make sure it doesn't get destroyed. And go. Yeah, you got this card. And no. Sit back down. Oh. Yeah. Those cards shouldn't have anything to do to block my attacks. So I win. Victory. And I've got 3 cards in my hand, so I can attack 3 times. I only need 2 to win. Yes, I know. Go to that. You! Lava Golem, you serve me well. Victory! Finally! I could not use the pirates. Sorry, I had to use my own deck. But that's basically all it comes down to. At least it gives you 2 opportunities to do it. But then is there more decks that you could use? Meh. Okay, ride the goal. Banquet. Oh. Oh, that's good. You got a new crewmate. He's only a baby. But you've grown to a good pirate. So, yeah. Now I'm done. And let's just have a look, even though I'm not going to buy anything from it. See what cards are in here. Anything? Nope. Eh. Nah. As I said, I wasn't going to buy anything from it anyway. So, I'm done. Done with solo until the next one, which ever that's going to be. I have no idea when, but soon get there. But yeah, with me just doing this, getting my daily, and now I can say, yeah, bye until next time when there's a next solo.